target.
Here's your shit. Now tell us what's going on.
You tell me.
This was a con?
My friend is a very dedicated man. You see, for years he was my rival in the quest for the weapon. No longer.
Why?
Because they lied to me.
Who? Who lied to you?
Who lied to me?
Yes.
What does it matter?
Because I did a little digging on you. Nothing interesting. And then you went all loopy when you heard the name Thomas Wyatt. Now, he had a son, James, about your age. Stop me if this rings any bells. Your father was the commando, Thomas Wyatt. And I think when you found out your government got him killed, you flipped. The government, they lied, didn't they?
I had forgiven everything. Until I heard they knew about the weapon. Until then. That's why this country needs to be erased.
You're fucking nuts. You can't just destroy a nation for payback.
I can't, no. But he can.
I could care.
So, what now, Sarge?
We just put the final piece of the weapon in their goddamn hands. I don't know.
We have a change of plans. The Russian colonel is moving to the harbor and not find the American. Be vigilant.
Sarge.
Sweetwater, what do they say?
Something about a bay.
I'm not sure. It sounds like Kirilenko's headed to a harbor.
My goddamn harbor. Where the hell are we? What the hell was that?
I don't know, but I don't like it.
Go down!
you'd better run!
No! This is bad! This is not good!
You hear that?
Mortars! Take cover!
It's coming from the hill! Move! Move! Move!